This is Pinwheel Geese. Anybody that knows me even a tiny little bit knows I love flying geese. I love entire quilts made with flying geese. I'll put them into any block I possibly can. This particular block is made with 3 sets of 4 matching flying geese. You could scrap it up, but I like the 4 matching, how it gives it a different pattern. You're going to make the geese on this using the connector corner method. I'm going to say really quick, I call it connector corners just because that's how I learned it. You may be knowing it as folded corners or something where you're taking a rectangle, you're laying a square in one corner, and you're stitching a diagonal line across it. You're cutting off the outermost triangle, pressing it up, and basically you're winding up with the same size rectangle. Connector corners, folded corners, we'll talk more about that later. For this, you're going to make your sets of geese. You're going to sew them together in the same configuration, yellow, blue, pink, if you want to do pink, blue, yellow, any combination, but you're going to sew 4 units together in the same way. They're then going to get a strip on the side, and you're going to press in that direction. You are going to want to pay attention to the pressing on this. It just laid better for one to be pressed up and the other to be pressed down. It's also in part so that the seams will abut. You're going to make your 4 parts. You're going to join them together in halves. I keep turning these around backwards. You're going to join the 2 halves. These will get sewn this way, and you'll have your block. I'm going to flip this over so that you can see how your seams are abutting there. Everything lays really, really well. I open the center just because 4 points coming together, it lays a little bit more flat just by opening that up. You're going to go ahead and just hold it right near there, right near the center. Pull it in opposite directions. It's going to pull out those couple little stitches. That lets you press your seams going around. Doesn't matter if they're clockwise or counterclockwise. It just lays this very nice and flat. And that is Pinwheel Geese. Thank you.